step out. All right, we're going to play 1-on-1. And again, now we're going to attack it right off the catch. Okay, we're going to drive him, and score. Okay, does that make sense?
All right. So should I try to steal or should I?
Yes. We don't want to give up back doors. Okay. Now, if she's overplaying you like this, okay, then you can go boom. You get this layup here, right? But really, what the goal is, you're going to have help side. But in the game, you're going to have girls over there. So we really want to deal with this. Liz is getting speed me up, pressure. Boom, I'm here. All right. Or maybe I catch it here and I have to reverse pivot. Sometimes you're going to catch it like this, and then you're going to have to do the same move we did on the next side. Okay, does that make sense? So Liz, you're the pressure. And you got to go. Good pressure. Good play.
Pretend you have the ball. I'm guarding you.
push her away from that string. Okay, so now I did my job. If I'm way off of her, all right, and then I get hit by the string, so you want, girl, so on offense, you want to wait for that string and run her off that string. Defense, you want to try to pressure her away from that string. Does that make sense? Okay? Pressure the ball. Okay, here we go. Live. Good reaction. Don't get yourself. Push her away. Good. Nice. From the back. Good. Now I'm dribbling. Let's say she gets there and beats me, okay? And now I gotta use this. Now I can go back the other way. Alright? She's gotta try to fight over that string. Okay, does that make sense? I can go either way now and use that ball string. Okay? So now we're trying to slow down. If she's not there, if you don't have the advantage, what do? Slow down, right? Maybe we look past it or we come back.
Attack!
Quick passes, hot potatoes, quick, hot.
Move forward.
Move forward. Isn't that good?
Good. Play.
Go, Yay. Push it down. because her hands have to stay out. And so we want to think lay up first. And if they're going way back, and they're